Today, we're cupping coffee from Honduras. Siguatepeque El Jaguar is back. The aromas are creamy, milky, it's sweet, caramel candy, and sweetened condensed milk. The body of this coffee is smooth and silky. The finish is lingering. It's like an herbal cinnamon bark. It leaves my mouth tingling. I love you guys. Mwah! Have a great holiday, and I'll see you again next week.